case you haven't heard of us, because I don't remember being in Baltimore before, but it's great to be here and play for you tonight. We're having a great time on this tour. The Seven Spires, Visions of Atlantis, and fucking Dragon Force. As a matter of fact, in 2022, Firewind is also celebrating 20 years, so that's pretty remarkable. So thank you for celebrating here with us tonight!
So all you guys, you want to sing with us? Yeah! Thursday night in Baltimore, you want to sing with us?
Yeah!
Hooray!
Come on!
Looks like you're already on fire. Okay. So, 20% are already on fire. That's kind of cool. Are you guys on fire? Are you ready to set this world on fire?
Two reasons. thirst for metal, then I shall give you my cup. If you follow me, I shall lead you to Sparta.
Baltimore, are you still with us?
Come on.
show tonight. Thank you so much. We will remember this. So before we go to the next song, we just want to say something, because the next song has a special message. You know, in war, they say there are no winners, but only losers. Yeah, and you know, we want to dedicate this next song to the people, the servicemen and women that are fighting in the front line, and when they come home from battle, they deal with post-traumatic stress syndromes. And we salute them. This next one is called Breakaway.
much for sharing this moment with us. So, and now, I do something I did before. So, because I was also never in Baltimore before, and that's why I'm pretty sure I never ever sat this on a stage before. So, scream for me, Baltimore! From a self-titled album that came out of the first singer. And this one is called, it has something to do with fire. This one's called Rising
Fire.
Fire, that's right. Rising
Fire.
Rising
Fire.
Rising Fire.
You thought I couldn't take it.
have some very bad news for you. So this is our last song for tonight. It sounded a bit more sad. Let me try this again. So this is the last song for tonight.
Oh yeah! Play the last one!
But you know what? I know it's very sad. But there's a time to cry, and there's also time to laugh. There's a time to sit on your fucking ass like we did the last 2 years. And also, there's a time to dance. You wanna dance?